biggest Bollywood breakups, part 6, Hrithik and Suzanne. Hrithik Roshan and Suzanne Khan have known each other since a very young age. They had the same friend circle, and Hrithik was in love with her, but could never say. Years passed by, and the two grew up. Suzanne returned to India after completing her education. And one fine day, Hrithik saw Suzanne at a traffic signal in Mumbai. When their car stopped side by side, he instantly felt that she was the one for him.
I'm in love!
Same scene was incorporated in his debut film Kaho Na Pyar Hai. Finally, after dating for almost 4 years, son of actor, director and producer Rakesh Roshan and Pinky Roshan married, daughter of Sanjay Khan and Zareen Khan. Hrithik and Suzanne's beautiful love story turned into marriage on 20th December 2000. From their marriage, they have two sons, Rehan and Ridhan. The couple appeared on many talk shows and talked about their relationship. It looked like a dream relationship. Their marriage was an ideal marriage. They were an ideal couple. But all this had to be in the past. On 13th December 2013, just before their 13th wedding anniversary, millions were shocked when Hrithik announced that his wife Suzanne has decided to separate and end their 17-year long relationship. This was a shocking news. Everybody thought, why and how this happened? Hrithik and Suzanne maintained their silence about their breakup, but rumors were floating around. It was said that the trouble started when Hrithik was shooting for the 2010 film Kites. He was linked to his co-star Barbara Mori. Some said that Suzanne was upset because Hrithik had no time for her and family. He was too busy with his films. It was also said that Suzanne was not happy with her in-laws.
You don't care. You don't care about my life.
Not only this, there was another rumor where Suzanne was linked to Arjun Rampal, their common friend. But all these stories have not been confirmed. It is believed that this relationship failed over a period of time, not one sudden day. Once the news was made public by Hrithik, he requested everyone to keep calm. He said this is a very trying time for the entire family, and requested the media and the people to grant privacy at this time. Hrithik also said that he still believes in the institution of marriage, and despite the separation, Suzanne will always be the love of his life. If her smiles are brighter without me, my love for her must accomplish that. Even after their divorce, many hope that soon the two will reconsider and come back together. Whatever the truth behind this separation, but the fact is that Hrithik and Suzanne's breakup was heartbreaking and shocking.